flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. Mom took me to the store today to buy some seeds and dirt. And when we got home, we dug a big hole and got right to work. We buried the seeds inside the ground and watered them with the hose. I couldn't believe how easy it was to make something grow. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. I watered the ground every other day, and suddenly on the 11th of May, a bud sprouted high up in the air. All I could do was stop and stare. Every day it was something new. It grew and it grew and it grew and it grew. Now after 2 months I can see fruit for me on my beautiful tree. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. I know it takes more than one to give us food and oxygen, but together we can live long, and planet Earth will go strong, strong. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. Let's plant a flower. Let's plant a tree. Let's plant a fruit for you, for me. For you, for me, for you.